G'day everybody, Putrog Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, I've got some Hart back on the channel. It's been a long time since we've done any Hart on here, so this is going to be Dream of the Archer. I don't think I've ever seen this, heard this song before, so let's jump into it. This is from 1995, so I'm interested to know, see if I know this song or not. But let's listen. I've never heard that song before. It kind of gave me a very almost a very Robin Hood feel to it. Obviously talking about archers and stuff, but just the mandolins as well kind of gave that kind of period feel to the song too. And man, Anne can still belt out a song, can't she? Her voice is fantastic. Fantastic. You know, they always say she's the first lady of rock, and you know, I wouldn't doubt that at all. So and Nancy's no slouch either. No slouch on that guitar either. So fantastic. We haven't had Hart on the channel for so long. For so long. So it is nice to see him back. If you have something you want me to react to from Hart, put it in the comment section for sure. So we've only done a few. We've only done like a handful of Hart reactions. So definitely could do some more. Definitely could do some more. Let me know. Let me know in the comment section if you've got something you want me to react to. If it's not just Hart, something in particular, you can send it to my Facebook, which is in the description, or you can just leave a comment on this video too. So, man, it is great to have Hart back. I always remember when they did that Led Zeppelin cover. Man, that was a great cover. But she's always had a great voice. Always have a great voice. One of my favorite songs from Hart is Barracuda. That film clip that goes along with that. Woo! Man, it is fantastic. It is a fantastic one. So, but guys, that is it from me. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Thumbs up if you did. Let me know in the comment section if you did. Make sure you stay safe wherever you guys are. And I'll definitely see you in the next reaction video.